I always thought there might be life in the universe. I always wanted to explore for that. And so the opportunity to work with NASA on these missions has truly been a dream come true. I am currently a collaborator on the Curiosity rover mission, and then I've just recently been able to join the Perseverance rover mission as a participating scientist. My research looks at the formation and then preservation of life in the rock record. I am working with a couple of different instruments that are able to detect organic matter on the surface of Mars. Organic matter is one of the potential biosignatures that we're looking for. My dream would certainly be to find really conclusive evidence for ancient life on Mars. That's such a grand claim to make that I do think in order for us to feel confident in that finding, we'll have to bring some of these samples home to Earth. And Perseverance is the first mission that's going to enable that with Mars sample return. We are all going to work together remotely on Mars time to get this mission started. The Perseverance rover is going to be delivered to Jezero Crater using this very specialized landing technique that we call the Sky Crane. And this is the same technique that we used for the Curiosity rover. So at least it's finally proven that it works on Mars. There is a delay between Mars and Earth for that information to come to Earth. And it takes roughly 7 minutes for all of entry, descent, and landing to complete. You're kind of seeing it in this delay. Whatever's happened has happened, and we're just hoping for the best with landing on Mars.